drawn the attention of hostiles. And all this cost was a squeeze of the trigger.
Let's hope for something useful. Credits are merely numbers to me. Some Okars just jumped in. I recommend evasive moves.
You saying I should run from a fight?
It's all the same to me, but we might get to our destination sooner if you know when to bow out. enemies in range.
These giant shipwrecks, what are they?
Colonial Fleet warships overwhelmed by Okar fighters during the war. You will find such wrecks scattered throughout the demilitarized zone. I am registering the wormhole signature.
Carly? Hey, fancy that. Pretty crazy coincidence, right?
Adam, what are you doing here?
I just happen to be in the area. I'm as amazed as you are.
Really?
You can use wormholes? Now that is unusual.
I can detect and open up wormholes. It's G&B technology they lent me to complete my tasks.
From G&B? Why have I never heard of this before? And where do these wormholes lead to?
Standard G&B equipment. It's just not for everybody. That's enough questions, Adam. I really don't have to explain myself to you.
All right. I'm just curious is all.
Well, you know what they say about curiosity. Look, I've got a lot of stuff to do. At this rate, I'm sure we'll meet again.
I think I should inform you. Most wormholes in this part of the cluster lead to the Okar homeworlds. I cannot imagine that G&B would have authorized this.
To the Okar homeworlds? Hive, do you think this really is G&B tech like she said?
The wormholes are a byproduct of Okar mining activities, created while excavating the highly volatile crystal energy source, which the Okar call Viridian energy. In simple terms, the energy crystal signatures released generate a wormhole's basic physics. Over time, the Okar developed a resonance to manipulate the wormhole's stability, allowing safe and fast passage. The main product, Viridian energy, is primarily used to power the internal infrastructure. For G&B to possess this technology is possible, but for them to use it would be a violation of the current armistice agreement.
So Carly is definitely up to something. Mystery deepens. Alec. What's up?
Oh, hello! A lot of things are going on right now in the Coalition. Thanks to the success of our last mission, I've been promoted.
Aw, congratulations.
Thank you. But say, why don't we team up again? Make a bit more of a splash on the scene.
If you're talking about the kicking ass scene, I'm up for that. A little extra reward would go a long way, too.
Oh, yeah, you get me. Did you know that G&B secretly supplies outlaw clans with resources?
Now that's news to me. Why the heck would they do that?
To maintain equilibrium in the zone, man. Keep us feuding to avoid incursions on their turf. Give them some resources here so they leave mining posts there alone. You know how it works.
Let me guess. You want to intercept those resources and put a wrench in the works.
Exactly. I was charged to raid a G&B convoy and I could really use your help. Here, the convoy is marked on your map. I will contact you when you get there.
What's going on? My instruments are acting up.
These clouds are made of highly dense and supercharged particles. They are interfering with the sensors.
Oh, that's just what I need.
Are you here to complete your errand? If not, don't waste my time. Keep it coming. Thank you.